A lot of people are upset about this Gillette toxic masculinity ad. And I didn't see anything wrong with it. But you know, out of the mouth of babes. So I asked my 12-year-old son about this. I let him see it, see what he thought. He was like, "Dad, I think the video's good. Says, don't be a jerk. Just be a good human being and treat people right." And I'm like, I don't understand how people are so offended, like this is an attack on masculinity. No, what it's an attack on is the preconceived notions that we were taught that it's cool to just do whatever and then just chalk it up to be boys being boys. No, you're supposed to treat people right. You're supposed to love on your wife. You're supposed to protect women. You're supposed to treat people with dignity and respect. That's real manhood. I can still like Forged in Fire, love looking at cheerleaders and everything else, and that's not an attack on me. It's just an attack on those people who feel that they can just chalk everything up to being to guys being guys.